Let us see the next theorem. If AB, AC are the two tangents drawn from an external point, if AB, AC are the two tangents drawn from an external point A, whose center of a circle is O, prove that, followed by diagram. Circle with the center O AB, AC are the two tangents with external point A. AB, AC are the two tangents drawn from an external point A whose center of the circle is the O. Then we have to prove that angle BAC plus angle BOC equal to 180 degrees. Given AB, AC are two tangents drawn from an external point, A, OB the center of a circle. RTP to prove angle BAC plus angle BOC equal to 180 degrees. Construction join OB and OC, which is the construction path. Now we have to prove the sum of these two angles will be 180 degrees. Proof: AB, AC are the tangents from an external point, A. Therefore, we conclude that angle OBA equal to angle OCA equal to 90 degrees. Reason: angle at point of contact, is the 90 degrees. Therefore, you can write here 90 degrees. And one more condition you can write: OB is perpendicular to AB and OC is perpendicular to AC. Now, from quadrilateral, ABCD. Now, A, B, O, C. From quadrilateral, A, B, O, C. We know well, sum of angles in a quadrilateral is 360 degrees. Now, let us write. That is, first, angle B, A, C plus angle A, B, O plus angle B, O, C plus angle O, C, A equal to 360 degrees. Reason, sum of angles in a quadrilateral. QD is a short form of the quadrilateral. Now, from this, angle BAC plus angle ABO, that is angle ABO or OBA equal to 90 degrees, plus BOC plus OCA 90 degrees is equal to 360. Now, angle BAC plus angle BOC plus 90 plus 90, 180 degrees is equal to 360 degrees. Now, angle BAC plus angle BOC is equal to 360 degrees minus 180 degrees. That is, angle BAC plus angle BOC is equal to 180 degrees. Angle BAC plus angle BOC equal to 180 degrees. Hence proved.
If you like this video, please give a thumbs up. Please subscribe to our channel to get more videos on CBSE syllabus.